just don't know who you are talking to, unless you see them face to face. And if their words are still offending you, you better get right out that place. And if you can't see why, just see eye to eye, then there's no reason why I should be talking. Talking to is spewing nonsense to my face. So why the hell don't I just walk away instead of staying in this place?